McCallan is a German designer who is presenting his latest invention, which consists of a 26-inch wheel capable of folding up to a third of its diameter, which makes it ideal not only for portable bikes, but also for chairs, wheels and other means of personal transportation. The wheel is called Revolve and it is a 3-year project that is finally ready. Initially it was designed for wheelchairs, which are usually the most complicated to transport for people with disabilities. When folded, Revolve takes 60% less space and can be integrated into folding bikes and wheelchairs. Its construction and materials make it light and easy to transport. Even, it imagines that Revolve could serve for another type of vehicle still folded. Revolve was designed not only to offer mobility in a simple way, but also to have a nice appearance with the environment and not affect the decoration of an office or apartment, hence the design in the form of a football that could be passed by speaker or sculpture. Being foldable and constructed of plastic and rubber, Revolve does not need a camera and is not prone to punctures.